Today, we are going to mix things up and show you how to make three different types of perfumes. The first is perfume oil, scented with lotus blossom. The next is a misty body spray, scented with warm vanilla sugar. And the last is massage oil, scented with coconut. So, how do you do it? Let's get to it. We hope you smell amazing or found your perfect signature scent. Let us know how you liked this DIY in the comments below.